It's thought the fire started in the bedroom of the fifth floor flat in Brassett Point. A mother and her five-year-old son escaped to the balcony in the Stratford tower block. Neighbours and firefighters attempted to reach them but were too late. The boy fell to the ground where some men broke his fall. The woman followed, seriously injuring herself.
Everyone was screaming, "Don't jump, jump, don't jump." Before I knew it, this little boy just came flying down and everybody came, well, two men came, and they all tried to gather to grab the boy.
John Igbenika was one of the rescuers.
What we did initially, we thought maybe the speed can come slowly, but when the baby was coming, the speed was just too much, that the force of the baby had to pull the three of us down.
But the baby fell through your hands,
yep,
did he?
Yep, fell through my hand, and she was crying, so we're happy because she cried, so we have believed the baby is okay.